for the race. Just amazing, mate. Well done. So another fantastic victory for Campos today. Tell me, Davide, what was the key to this success?
This is why I love this sport. The car dominates the track today. You could tell they went in full of confidence, with a clear strategy in place. They displays excellent knowledge of the track and made it count when it comes to some of those more tricky corners, allowing them to make huge gains on some of the less confident riders. I guarantee the fans will certainly be talking about today for a long time to come.
I can see them on their way out to the podium now. Campos have come a really long way in this sport. What a special race this was to see them earn the top spot. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
I pick Ralph Boschung, because he was just better than everyone else in the last few laps of the race. He made the difference.
It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. We'll see you when Formula 2 returns.